our General Skywalker's already engaged the enemy.
That's nothing out of the ordinary.
We are under attack by the Separatist fleet. They're coming by air and by ground. We can't hold out any longer. There's little chance for survival. Help us, General Kenobi. You're our only hope.
Get me Anakin. Anakin.
We're back, General.
Good. The show is about to begin.
How's that cannon coming, boys? We'll have this one back in business in no time, sir.
Droids are advancing.
Our position's been compromised!
Now what?
The guy got his messages out there somehow. Just gotta find him.
What do you think? He just sat down and wrote a note?
You have to start somewhere.
Is it the traitor?
I'm not sure. Maybe.
What is he looking for?
Wavelength interference. Weak frequencies. Spotty. Irregular. See how it shows up every few days, then disappears? Day to day, you wouldn't notice it.
It's the pattern.
The band's only coming off one terminal in the whole base. Check it out.
Slick's barracks.
Only Slick's men would have access to that terminal.
Yeah. Slick's not gonna like that.
No, he's not. But if one of his men is giving away our intel, we have to find him and sort this out.
No way. My guys are the best. No way they're capable of something like this.
Something like what? Yeah, of course we did. We're getting to the bottom of this. Now, look.
Necessary.
Your men are tough, right?
Take a seat, gentlemen.
We have a turncoat in our midst. Now I figure it. You tell the truth, you got nothing to be nervous about.
Jester is telling the truth. Cleans his weapon after every mission. First thing, every time. He's kind of obsessed that way.
Is that right? You're cleaning your weapon?
Yes, sir.
Go on the computer while you were in here?
No, sir. It didn't even power it up. You can check.
Show me your weapon. Yep. Freshly scrubbed.
Rags over there in the corner.
Good man.
You.
You were cleaning your weapon too?
No, I was hungry. I went back to the mess.
Right away?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, we will.
Captain, give me just a moment with them.
No, it's okay, Sarge. I got nothing to hide. I was in the infirmary.
Got banged up pretty good by one of those clankers.
Med droid was fixing me up. Doc's got all the records there, if you want to check.
So, Chopper, old boy. What's your alibi?
I was in the mess hall.
No, you weren't.
If you know something, kid, you should speak up.
Where were you before you went to the mess, Chopper?
Nowhere.
Walking around.
Son, you know we'll need a better answer than that. I was hiding. At the south exit. Didn't want anyone to see me string these together.
Battle droid fingers.
Aye. Chopper, we're all brothers. But how can we trust anything you say now?
Tell them where you went.
Sergeant, what did you mean till the Jedi come back?
How did you know the Jedi were gone? I really wish you hadn't noticed that, sir.
It's Slick? Slick's the traitor?
That's our Slick. Now that he's exposed, he has to get out of this base.
There's no escape now, you piece of rankweed! Move! How do we get this guy?
Sir, Slick ran into the command center. You guys stay here. Seal the perimeter.
Pretend you're Slick. What's in your head? My cover's blown, it's time to go. But I decide not to use a ship because it's too obvious. The lockdown. He wants to get around the lockdown. Yeah, but he knows we'd expect him to do that. Or does he? Yeah, I see what you're getting at.
Go to the south exit. What are you gonna do? I'll stay here. Get the power back up. That'll help. Go.
Hey there, slick. Guns empty. You know what's funny? Traitor, we knew you'd never take a chance on the exits while they were blocked. I'd stay here to open them myself first. Just like you. Don't do a job till you've guaranteed the best odds. Right? I'm not the traitor.
You are! All of you just blindly following orders! For what?! At least I got something out of all this suffering! Yeah. Freedom!
Slick?
He gave us a bit of a chase, sir. I just wanted something more. And all you had to do to get it was put the rest of us all at risk.
I love my brothers. You're too blind to see it. If you loved your brothers, you wouldn't have put them at risk. Take him to lockup.
Were you able to salvage anything from the weapons depot?
Slick pretty much scorched the whole thing. That seemed to be what he was going for all along. We managed to save the heavy cannons, though.
The fight goes on, gentlemen.
They're back!
Cody, battle positions!
Up to the front! Skywalker should have attacked by now!
Don't worry, he knows the plan! Come on, then!
We need to reinforce Anakin.
Right away, sir. Prepare the gunships for ground assault.
Yes, sir. Go, go, go!
Public and supper.
Our ships are in defensive formation, sir.
All right, Commander. I'll check on Anakin's progress. Admiral, how goes escort? And where's Skywalker? I see. Thank you, Admiral. That'll be all.
Problem, sir?
Incoming transmission from Commander Cody.
General Kenobi, General Skywalker.
Cody, how goes the inspections?
The tracking station in Pastille is fully operational. Captain Rex and I are proceeding to the outpost in the Rishi system.
Good. Report back once you've arrived.
Copy that. Cody out.
Good man, that Cody.
Rishi outpost, this is Commander Cody. Do you copy?
Rishi outpost, please respond.
Rishi outpost, come in! Rishi outpost, come in!
Sorry, Commander. We're experiencing technical difficulties.
This is the inspection team. We'll be the judge of that. Prepare for our arrival.
Hands up!
Nice. Or sir?
Sir, yes, sir!
I'm Commander Cody, your new boss.
Where's your sergeant?
Dead, sir. We're all that's left.
Looks like we got ourselves a batch of shinies, Commander. Shiny or not. There's hope for you yet, rookie.
Commander Cody, do you copy?
They should have checked in from the Rishi station hours ago.
Perhaps Cody is boring Rex with standard procedures and protocol.
Look sharp, rookies. As long as those tweezers occupy this post, our home planet of Kamino's at risk. Doesn't matter, kid. We have to retake this base, so we will retake this base. How do you propose we get through those blast doors, Rex, old boy?
I have a few ideas.
Roger, roger.
This is never gonna work.
Right, let's move. Permission to take point, sir.
He's okay. Focus on the battle.
Get to the window. It looks like we have more visitors.
It looks like a separatist.
That's why they commandeered the outpost. They're mounting a full-scale invasion.
We have to warn command.
Those clankers sabotaged our transmitter, and they hardwired the all-clear signal. It'll take time to repair.
Don't have time.
Look!
Well, buddy, you always said you wanted to be in the front lines.
We can't protect the outpost long against that army of clankers. Instead. But, sir, our mission is to defend this facility at all costs.
That's right. When they stop receiving our beacon, they'll get the message something's wrong.
On liquid to banner. Highly explosive.
Good. Bring the tanks here and prime the detonators.
All right, listen up. There's only one target of interest in this sector. Kamino. It's the closest thing we clones have to a home. And today we fight for more than the Republic. Today we fight for all our brothers back home. Understood?
I think we can even the odds a bit, Commander. Especially since they don't know we're here. This one here is mine. Ha! Big gun doesn't make a big man.
We could use a Jedi about now.
Commander Cody, are you there?
Fall back to the officer! Move!
Rex, time's wasting.
Almost ready.
Heavy.
Yes, sir.
This detonator isn't fast. Those droids are getting close. Heavy, hit them.
Where's Heavy?
I'm on it, sir.
Heavy, get out of there.
Heavy, we've got to get up there. Back to the maintenance pipe. Let's move.
It's no use.
I don't like your tone, rookie.
Always did hate that place.
He's on the run.
Thanks to Heavy. Gunships.
We're getting off this crater, boys.
On behalf of the Republic, we thank you for your valiant service. And we honor your comrade's sacrifice.
Congratulations. You're not shinies anymore.
No. If it weren't for you, the Republic wouldn't have learned of the Separatist invasion until it was too late. You showed me something.
Sir! Yes, sir!
Tonight, examine an intercepted message from General Grievous.
The clone planet of Kamino will be a dangerous target.
They're going to attack our home planet. With all due respect, General, if someone comes to our home, they better be carrying a big blaster.
I concur with Captain Rex, sir. This is personal for us clones.
We'll make sure Kamino is secure. Tell your troopers in the 501st, they're going home.
Yes, sir!
Masters Kenobi and Skywalker.
I wish our arrival wasn't under such circumstances. We believe Grievous is planning a Separatist attack on Kamino.
Shore up our defenses.
Warning. Falling debris.
A Separatist victory means death for all of us. The cadet is right. What are we gonna do?
We fight.
But our training's not finished.
Look around. We're one and the same. Same heart, same blood. Your training is in your blood.
It's just a few corridors away, here in the barracks. I can retrieve all the firepower that we need.
Everything we need is here.
Excellent work, 99. Hurry up. The droids have almost reached the barracks. Let's get into position.
Scare the remaining clones out of hiding.
Roger, roger.
Last one, Commander. Make it count.
I'll get more.
99, you can't!
Commander Cody.
Yes, sir!
The droids have been pushed back to the main hangar.
We lost a true soldier.
He really was one of us.
Echo? Vibes?
You both really stepped up in the heat of battle.
We did what we had to do, sir. What any clone would have done.
Both of you showed valor out there. Real courage. Remind me of me, actually. Echo? Vibes? You're both officially being made ARC troopers. I don't think the Separatists will be coming back here anytime soon. But if they do, Kamino will be lucky to have clones like you defending it. Good job, men!
Well, it's time to meet the natives. We need to remember why we're here. We came to aid the Twi'leks, not destroy their home. Cody?
That means we'll be taking it back the hard way. Minimal destruction with blasters and droid poppers only. No rockets or detonators. Check your aim. Keep an eye out for the locals. Am I understood?
Sir! Yes, sir!
We can't risk landing the larger transports until you take out those guns.
Hold back. We'll take care of it. Who's up for a challenge? We're not getting any reinforcements until those guns are out of commission.
Secure, sir. Are we moving on to the guns?
We need to know what the droids have in store for us. Send your best men to scout ahead.
Will do, sir. Boyle, Waxer, come with me.
Buildings are just buildings. What really makes a city are the inhabitants that live in it. So, where are they?
We'll check out the courtyard. You two take the south sector. Be back at command by 0620.
Yes, sir.
Not gonna be easy getting to those guns, sir. There is always a way, Wooly.
Wait, Twi'leks!
They're holding all the survivors hostage. We have to report this to General Kenobi.
They're in the courtyard here and here, but there's a complication. They've taken the locals hostage and they're using them as shields.
The men set, Cody? What is it?
Waxer and Boyle are not responding. They never returned from scouting.
That isn't like them. They may have run into trouble.
Sergeant, use the high-powered transmitter to see if you can reach Waxer and Boyle.
Yes, sir!
Let's get the rest of the men moving. The others will catch up. Don't shoot!
Waxer, Boyle, where have you two slackers been?
Sir, there is an explanation. We got sidetracked.
I think I see what sidetracked you.
Hello, little one.
Through the tunnels. Who knows the way around them pretty good, sir.
Lunaliqui, John Willow?
There they are. Let's go!
Great job getting rid of those cannons. Now we have a more difficult objective. We must take the capital and free this world.
See you later, little one.
Go! Is an order!
Master Skywalker taught me never to let up when the Tinnies are on the run.
They are running back here to regroup with the main force.
The Chancellor wants a report on our progress.
We'll be fine, Cody. Stay here and watch the ship.
Yes, sir. I'll keep the ship running.
Anytime, Cody! Good. Cody, these are the coordinates for the rendezvous.
Yes, sir. When we hit the ground, we'll create a perimeter there. Getting past their defenses here will be the trick. General Mundi will come across the defensive lines from the north. We will make our assault through the middle. General Skywalker will make his attack on the defensive lines from the south. And we'll meet at the rendezvous point at 0700 exactly.
Quite right. Cody, prep the gunships. I'll meet you in the hangar.
Yes, sir.
No, sir. I wasn't involved in the first assault on Geonosis.
Well, you didn't miss much. Last time I was chained to a pole and attacked by several humongous monsters.
That sounds entertaining.
It was. For the Genosians.
Cody, come in! Get the tanks down!
Copy that. Pilot, begin landing sequence. Copy that, Commander. Have fun down there!
Kenobi-Wan sent support or not?
I don't think so, sir. Cody says General Kenobi never reached the landing site. They think his gunship got shot down. Not good. The bunker's splitting up.
Boy, reporting his orders, sir.
Waxer, reporting his orders, sir.
We've got a downed gunship 5 clicks east. We believe it's General Kenobi's. I need you to get out there and check for survivors.
Sir, yes, sir.
They've got the General. HD 636. Lay down cover fire at point 35. Are you injured, General?
No, nothing too serious. What's the situation here?
We've got no air cover. 2 generals on the ground beyond our position, and a mess of bugs surrounding us. The enemy was more than prepared for our attack, sir. They knew our every move.
Well, I'm sure General Skywalker and General Mundi will make it to our position. Combined forces should be enough to destroy the shield generated. As close as you can get to their gun emplacements. From there, you'll be able to temporarily jam their scanners so they are unable to target the incoming tanks. Once the tanks knock out the shield, Master Mundi can bring the rest of the troops in with the gunships. Stay alert, everyone.
Spread out and look around, men.
General. Bus is dead.
Any sign of Luminara?
No, sir.
This is not a good...
Poggle didn't do this. But maybe that did.
That is one ugly bug.
I haven't seen one that looks like that before.
I don't believe anyone has. We haven't found any proof of her existence.
until now.
This way.
Come on, then. Let's move. This leads to a dead end. This one goes down the furthest. So I'd say that's our best bet.
I'll go first.
If you're following me, you must leave this place. Just get out!
She must be close by. Come on! I don't like the looks of this.
Stop them!
I've heard stories of a Genosian hive mind so powerful, so strong that it can maintain its connection with its warriors. Head back to the surface and contact General Mundy.
Yes, sir.
Obviously, this thing is a lot more powerful than we assumed. I'm going to the surface to alert General Mundy myself.
I think that would be a foolhardy move, Anakin. The air is warmer here. We must be getting close.
Oh, forget the heat. It smells down here.
Keep your voice down.
I'm just saying. This planet is...
It must be. The Queen.
Any sign of Luminara?
I see her. She's suspended near the throne.
Perfect. What about Poggle?
He's speaking with the Queen.
So glad you agree. Cody, set your men up around the perimeter. These creatures live in darkness. The light from your helmet should blind them temporarily. Turn your lamps on at my signal. They should create enough confusion for us to get Luminara out of here.
But what happens when the bugs pursue? You've seen them in action, sir. We can't kill them.
We'll have to bury them. It'll at least slow them down. Shoot out the support pillars, and this whole place will collapse.
Let's go. Cody, now!
Here they come. Take out the support!
During the destruction of the Queen's Temple, the Jedi
Commander Cody, do you have the exact coordinates of the command ship yet?
We are patching them through now, sir.
Tractor beam has us, sir. Shall we fire on the source?
No, Cody. Let them think they have us. Remember, we need to keep Grievous on this ship until General Skywalker is clear.
Cody, come in.
Yes, sir.
Grievous is headed your way.
Open fire on the Republic ship! Target their engines!
Hurry! We can still catch him!
Obi-Wan, Anakin's leaving. We'll be trapped on the ship.
Anakin,
come in.
Thermal housing intakes are still warm. This couldn't have happened too long ago.
And search those wetlands.
Yes, sir.
Cody, you, Kryze, and I will pick it up from here. And Rex, if you get a visual on Grievous, contact us before you engage.
This is a smart man.
Indeed. Always thinking on his feet.
We've broken the access codes and powered up the droid's guidance system. According to his memory logs, he fired the emergency thrusters on the escape pod to avoid a mid-air collision.
Collision with what?
Another escape pod. There was no time to correct for the steeper glide path, which is why this droid's pod crashed.
Can you pinpoint the landing zone for the other pod?
I can put us within 2 to 3 clicks of it, sir.
Alert the men. Any sign of Grievous?
It looks deserted.
He must be heading to a second escape pod.
Are you all right, sir?
No. We're right back where we started.
Call the cruisers. See if they can stop that ship.
Right away, sir.
Reporting for escort duty, General.
Anakin, am I glad to see you.
Now the Duchess travels to the Senate.
Satine is of the utmost importance. The Death Watch will stop at nothing to assassinate her before she pleads her case to the Senate.
The Death Watch may be backed by the Separatists, so stay sharp. R2?
Anything else, sir?
No. That'll be all.
General, something's wrong with Skywalker's astromech. Scared him real good, sir. We're not sure yet, sir. There's still no sign of Mixer and Red Eye.
I know.
What have we here?
All right, fan out. Separate squads. I'll contact Obi-Wan. Obi-Wan, there's assassin probes down here. There might be one left. Let's spread out and find it.
Watch it! They're everywhere!
Good work, men.
Assassin droid. How did that monster end up in the hold?
The question is, who smuggled him on board?
Yes, sir. Are all those creatures...
Charge of the cargo manifest, right?
Yeah, right here.
Well, where did they come from? For immediate delivery to Coruscant, one container marked medical supplies. There's no name on this chart! There is no indication of who shipped it. Cody, Rex, have you found anything?
All quiet over here, sir. Wait a minute.
Well, we found the little ones. What about the mother?
Obi-Wan,
General Skywalker, the last of the droids have been defeated, sir.
Very good, Cody.
I must get back to the business of diplomacy.
As you say, Duchess, some other time.
Sir, you seem troubled.
Quinlan Vos has that effect.
Ah, yes. That Jedi has quite a reputation.
Maybe overstating it, Cody. Let's just say he's crazy.
Ship entry from the west, sir.
Hey, Kenobi! Hey, Commander, looking good?
My guess is they've taken him to the Hutt home planet.
As for this bounty hunter Cad Bane, we must capture and return both he and his quarry Zero to the courts.
No problem. I owe Bane one anyway. I'll fly. You're my co-pilot.
I was afraid he'd say that.
while battle space in an effort to rescue Master Peel from the deadly...
Their most isolated and impenetrable detention facility in recent reconnaissance. So we've been forced to construct a crude...
Master Peel is still alive.
...known as the Nexus Route.
We're trusting those droids to get us into the Citadel?
It's the only way. We're flying right into the heart of Separatist territory. Droids won't be detected.
Are we sure this thing is safe?
Hey, Master. I discussed it with Master Plo. You were already in Carbonite. If there's one thing I've learned from you, Master, it's that following direct orders isn't always the best way to solve a problem.
I see Anakin's new teaching method is to do as I say, not as I do. Welcome aboard.
We'll contact you when we're ready for takeoff.
You were right. The wing conditions are too strong for jetpacks.
Yes. We'll have to do it the old-fashioned way. With ascension cables and a steel grip.
Take out their surveillance.
The walls are electrified! Go, go, go! Long shot!
We must keep moving.
Secure the entrance!
Master Peel, are you all right? Keep moving.
I hope you enjoy the reunion with your fellow Jedi, because you're going to be my guest.
They're magnetized.
And you brought friends.
Obi-Wan Kenobi and Anakin Skywalker to escape the Citadel.
This passage will get us near the landing pad.
Approach!
The shuttle's there, but there's no sign of R2.
Something might have happened. We'll have to make our way around to the other side and get a different view. This could be a trap.
Welcome back.
I think we have... Yes, sir.
Good to see you, R2.
What about General Skywalker, sir?
Not to worry. He'll switch to Plan B. That is the trap of the Citadel. was designed so it would be almost impossible for fugitives to get off the surface.
Incoming!
We understand, sir. We will delay the enemy as long as possible.
He died honorably.
There's the extraction point.
Masters Krell and Tin will be supporting. Remember, Anakin, Cody and I will be 12 clicks to your south. We're counting on you to take out those.
You seem to always volunteer.
How are we doing, Boyle? Cody, any word from the Separatist commander?
He's barricaded inside. His name is Darth Dinar. He sent you a message, sir.
Master Kenobi, come to the tower. We will negotiate terms for surrender.
Well, that was easy.
Zygurian scum!
No. You are wrong, Jedi.
Am I?
No one will survive. There were no colonists in that structure.
I need a medic over here!
R2, where are you? Watch yourself, buddy. This is still a war zone. Cody, we don't have time for the planetary scan. Hook R2 up and he'll locate the bombs.
Right away, sir.
Ahsoka, let's go.
Where are we going?
To disarm the bombs while Obi shakes. I hope he can buy us some time.
General Skywalker, your droid's transmitting the bomb coordinates now.
Copy that, Cody. We're approaching the first bomb now.
I'm dispatching Commander Cody to bring you back. We shall deal with Hondo on Florum. Their coordinates put them dangerously close to Florum. I do not want them getting any ideas. You will need to leave quickly, Cody.
Sir!
Battle stations, launch all fighters. Cody, looks like you're staying here for now.
Forces are being overrun. The droids are sending out boarding parties.
We must get to the main hangar to repel them.
General, the fuel barrel!
Right! Fall back! Fall back! This is General Kenobi. Abandon ship! Abandon ship!
Sir, shouldn't we stay and fight? We can't lose the ship now.
Cody, the ship is already lost. We must face it. You and I are going to give Grievous a little parting gift. I'm afraid the younglings are now on their own.
The general where...
So you mean to tell me you were staging a rescue, not attempting to hijack a Jedi starship?
You did
Thanklessness! What an accusation! I am gone. I will send you my bill.
Ahsoka, it's good to see you're all safe.
Yes, Master. We had quite an eventful mission.
The most eventful since the time Master Yoda went to find his lightsaber crystal.
What?
Young Jedi.
Secret transmission has intercepted and encoded. However,
do the last straggler has arrived, or you work on your attitude.
Isn't that ship coming in a little too fast?
Pardon the interruption, General, but Rex here has a good theory on why we keep, losing.
Please, Captain.
Well, the droid army uses analytics to predict our strategy. The first time we use a tactic, it's very effective. The next, less so. In fact, the more we use a certain tactic, the less effective it becomes. They learn our tendencies and use that data against us. My concern is that Rex is one of our best. If the droids can learn to defeat him, we may all be vulnerable.
What do you propose?
Let Rex and me take a small squad behind enemy lines. There's a separatist cyber center which relays all battlefield intel to their command ship. If we're going to find anything, it'll be there. Come on, Rex. Time to move out. Fives. Echo. Before that, heavy. There's so many troopers. Gone. Yeah. Regular folk don't understand. Sometimes in war, it's hard to be the one that survives. That's what I'm worried about. I think Echo's alive. That's not possible. He died at the Citadel. The way the droids are countering us here, the strategies I'm using, they're all old battle plans Echo and I drew up together. Look, Rex, I hear what you're saying, but it's just not possible. So, what squad are we taking in? Clone Force 99. So why haven't I heard of this squad? Experimental Unit Clone Force 99. The defective clones with, desirable mutations. 99, eh? Huh. Nice touch.
These guys are clones? They don't look like clones to me.
Sergeant, good to see you again.
You too, sir.
This is Hunter. Sorry we're late, Commander. We were putting down an insurrection on Yavik Prime when your comm came in. Had a few unforeseen complications.
Ever fought a male Yavik?
No. Can't say I have.
You're lucky. Only way to kill him's with one of these.
The stinger of a Yalvik queen.
They call him Tech. Yeah, he can fill your head with useless info for hours. Crosshairs have to hit a precise target from 10 clicks. Crosshairs, your man. So, Commander, what kind of suicide mission do you have for us this time? Let's get going. We'll brief you on the way. Same team, so cut the attitude and listen up. Here's the mission. Our target is this cyber center. It's the brains of the entire separatist campaign here on a Nexus.
I can demolish that with one hand! Yeah!
This isn't a demo job, Rooker. It's strictly a retrieval operation.
Out of there.
is gonna get the gunship out of there, not Cody.
He has internal.
That was some show you put on just now. Hang in there, Cody. Commander Cody's in no position to move.
Already called an evac. Kix will stay with Cody until it arrives.
If your plans are so good, why did Commander Cody have to call us in?
For Commander Cody.
Conspiracy! For unit called the Bad Batch. Reunited!
Captain Rex, Corporal Echo and Clone Force 99.
We find Commander Cody of the 212th in desperate need of reinforcements.
Take cover! Take cover!
See, things are going splendidly on this front.
It's no good. We can't locate the tactical droid. He's staying out of sight.
We are taking cover. Now get down. Where's Captain Rex?
We already... Master, I mean no disrespect.
General?
Yes, Cody. You may join the fun as well.
Yes, sir.
You're gonna need me on this one, Master.
Oh, I agree. However, it...
Well, fortunately, most of the cities are concentrated on the small continent here.
On the far side.
I'll keep them distracted until you get there. Just don't take too long.
Come on, when have I ever let you down?
Very well. The burden is on me not to destroy all the droids until you arrive.
Take the fighter back to the ship. Tell Cody I've made contact.
Master Windu, may I interrupt? General Kenobi has made contact with General Grievous, and we have begun our attack.
Thank you, Commander.
Commander, contact your troops. Tell them to move to the higher levels.
Very good, sir. Oh, by the way, I think you'll be needing this.
Thank you, Cody. Now, let's get a move on. We've got a battle to win here.
Oh, yes, sir.
Commander Cody, the time has come. Execute Order 66.
Yes, my lord.
Blaster! Did you find Kenobi? Sir, no one could have survived that fall. Start loading your men on the ship. Move it!
Your new commander will brief you on the details.
Crosshair.
It's been a while. Good to see you.
Commander Cody, I didn't recognize you.
Yeah. A lot's changed, as you well know. When I heard you were cleared for duty, I requested you specifically.
You're lucky I was available.
Word is, the rest of Clone Force 99 went rogue after Order 66 came through.
Surprised?
Not really. Your squad was different by design.
Rex have gone AWOL too.
So I've heard. Rumors are more and more clones have been questioning the Order.
Then they are traitors. Like the Jedi.
Well, good soldiers follow orders. Intel is limited, but here's what we know. Separatist insurgents, armed with a battalion of battle droids, have seized the city and taken Governor Grutton hostage.
Battle droids? Didn't they receive the shutdown order?
They could have been reprogrammed.
The insurgents are expecting a diplomatic envoy. We'll catch them by surprise, wipe out the droids, and locate Governor Grutton.
It sounds easy enough.
Take out the tech droid.
I can make the shot from here. Give me a line of sight.
Where do you need the puck?
Throw it.
How far?
As far.
far as you can.
No need.
We have official Imperial orders.
Desix separated from the Republic years ago, Commander. We are an independent system. Once your government acknowledges this, Groton and his soldiers will be handed over. Those are my terms.
We're not here to debate politics with you.
If you did, you might see how unjust your actions are.
Your droid army attacked two Imperial convoys.
We were defending ourselves from a hostile occupation. Your forces are the only threat to my people.
We are not the enemy. The Empire seeks to establish peace and order throughout the galaxy.
Peace? There was a time I believed in that. So much so my colleague Mina Bonteri and I put forth a treaty with Separatists and Republic senators alike to end the war. Your Supreme Chancellor rejected it. I realized then, peace was never an option.
It's an option now. Listen, we both lived through one war. Let's not start another. Too many people have died already. We can resolve this without more bloodshed. Please, do this for your people.
Nicely handled. Now execute her!
Sir, I promised a peaceful—
You did, I didn't! Now execute her!
So much for peace.
I gave you an order! Follow it, or face the consequences for disobeying. Put her body in the square. Let it be a warning to the rest of them.
Tell me something, Crosshair. This new empire, are we making the galaxy better?
We're soldiers. We do what needs to be done.
You know what makes us different from battle droids? We make our own decisions, our own choices. And we have to live with them too.
Why not Commander Cody?
Cody?
CC-2224.
Yes. It appears he has gone AWOL. Clone loyalty does not seem to be as advertised anymore. Funny, isn't it? How these clones around you keep disappearing.
Stand by for code check.
Cody and I practically invented these emergency protocols back in the Clone War. Trust me, the codes are good. Ugh.
It's not over.
Rex. Rex!
Cody!
Talk to me.
Oh, Kanan. I'm sorry. I thought you were someone else.